are new, welcome, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. Y'all, if I look a little crazy, it's because after I did my makeup, I was like, I don't want to straighten my hair. Who says you have to straighten your hair every day?
Girl, bye!
You don't, so I will not be doing that every day this year. The agenda today, I am on my way to Tarjay. Y'all already know. Y'all probably already guessed it. Y'all ready? Y'all hanging with me today? It should be a fun day. It's a new year. It's a new year. So y'all, every year, I make sure I at least read 2 books. I was gonna change my hair back black before the new year, but then I was like, why? I don't know, I like it. So if you didn't notice, if you're a true Dynasty member, then you noticed, but if you didn't notice and you haven't subscribed yet, go subscribe. But I always back park. I used to just do it because I felt like, okay, I just want to get in and out. I don't have time to be like stopping, looking, seeing who's behind me. But when I was taking this course, that back parking is safe. It's the safest way to park. So now I'm not telling you guys to back park. If you already can't park in general or you can't drive in general, don't start back parking on my account. The sponges. I really like one. I'm gonna get 2. Second day of fasting, and I'm barely making it.
I just like did this too fast, and I didn't know what I was doing.
If I was to tell you guys that I'm not thinking about burgers, tacos, Chick-fil-A fries, chicken sandwiches, and chips and cookies, I would be lying to you. So I don't want to lie to you guys. I just want to keep it real. I'm thinking about all of those things. I'm on day 2. Saw when I went to the clean juice this morning. Yesterday, I didn't eat anything. I just went cold turkey. The day before yesterday, I had some pasta with broccoli, salmon, chicken. It was the best pasta I've ever made in my life, and I had to throw it away because, I mean, the next day I was going on my fast. I should have waited to make that pasta. I'm kind of mad about that. That was a waste of good cooking. Yesterday was tough. The first day of every fast is tough. It was tough yesterday because I just was cold turkey, right? It wasn't that bad until around 2:33 because I typically don't eat anyway until later. It doesn't really hit me till around 2:33, 4-ish that I haven't eaten all day. Once it got around 3:30, I was like, oh my gosh, I got a headache, like really groggy, not in like an agitated way, but more of like my body was like, girl, I mean, going up the stairs was tough. Like I could barely walk up the stairs. I just felt so drained, like so much was out of me because I realized that I typically at least have a Red Bull or some type of energy drink before I actually eat a meal around 3 or 4. So the fact that I didn't have any coffee, any energy drink, my body was like, girl, what are you doing? Where is my energy drink? I need something to keep going. And it had nothing. So I think it was a big shock. And that's why I got like the headache and all of that. I had another one around 8 or 9 because I think my body realized around 9 or 10, like, oh, so you're really just not gonna feed me all day. Not gonna eat any gum, anything. Last night, it took me forever to go to sleep. Like, I feel like I didn't go to sleep last night till around 2, and I laid down early. I got in the bed around like 9 o'clock, like 8:30, 9. Because I took a bath. Do not take a hot bath if you fast. Do not do it. I don't know why I got in the bath till yesterday. I would think I was just so like, it overheated my body, which made me sweat, and I really felt like, oh my gosh, I'm about to faint. So I had to rush my bath. Honestly, y'all, on the brighter side, when I woke up this morning, I was so energized. I felt really good, and I didn't have any coffee or anything. Like, my body just felt awake. I felt empty, right? Because I hadn't eaten anything, but I felt lighter. Like, and I weighed myself and I was like 3 pounds lighter, but I'm really not doing this for any weight loss. It's just more for me, like more mental clarity. But I was so happy. I was like, okay, I can do this. I started to not even do the day detox. Because when I woke up, I felt so refreshed. I woke up at 8 o'clock and I was just like, you know, on the move. But I also knew that I kind of felt like I was going to cheat today if I didn't do like a juice cleanse or a juice detox. I needed to have something, or I was gonna find myself. I was already thinking about apples because I had bought apples because I went grocery shopping before my fast. I added the juice detox today, which is my second day, so I can keep going, okay? I don't know if I could have made it. All right, so let's get into the juice cleanse. So as you guys saw, I did the 4 close to the 6. A lot of people like to do the 6 day, but I don't eat a lot, so I felt like the 4 day would be enough for me, and I believe that I'm right. I had my first drink, which was the sweet green. I'll show you guys. I had my first drink at 10 o'clock. It is now, I will get my phone so you guys can see, but I think it's around 2 o'clock now, and I'm getting a little hungry. So I'm getting ready to drink the second drink, which is the orange drink. It has, so, it has organic carrots, organic orange, organic pineapple, and organic turmeric. And it's raw. So I think this one is going to be good because I like carrot. I love carrots. I like oranges. I love pineapples. Turmeric, we'll see. But I got all of my juices from Clean Juice, and you guys saw that this morning. It's 200 calories. This is an 8-ounce bottle. It says 2 servings per container. So for each container is 200. So essentially I'm drinking this whole thing. So it's 200 calories, and here are some of the ingredient stuff if you guys care to know. Something that I thought was really interesting, because while you're fasting, if you've ever fasted, you know this. Whenever you fast, you always have like your sense of smell, your sense of sight, like your sight is just on point. Your smell is on point. But you feel like when you talk that you talk very slow. That's something that I feel like when I walk very slow. Anything that takes energy, I guess, feels like it's in slow motion. Yesterday when I was driving, I felt I was definitely going under the speed limit, sometimes the exact speed limit. If you have not fast, I encourage you to do it. It is something that you have to experience. Even though I'm struggling and I need you guys to come save me, because I'm getting ready to drink my second juice of the day. I got 2 more juices. I am a person that likes to eat later. So me drinking this at 2 should hold me to around like 4 or 5. Then I'll drink the third juice. And then closer to like 8-ish, I'll drink my last juice. it takes me a long time. I can't just chug these things. If it's disgusting, I probably will just chug it. This is my first drink. Sweet green. Can you guys read that? It was a sweet green. Nothing bad. It was a little sweet because I think there's apple in here. There's apple, cucumber, kale, spinach, and mint. I really didn't taste the mint. And I also had just brushed my teeth when I took this. So it kind of took out some of the taste, I guess. But, so this is my first drink. This is my second drink. Like I said, this is the orange. I'm getting ready to try it right now. It smells like orange juice. Oh, this is good. This is good, you guys. Oh, this is exactly what I needed. This is good. I could drink this whole thing. I typically like to sip and... Oh, also, you guys, I keep mine in the refrigerator, but like maybe an hour or 30 minutes before I'm getting ready to drink it, I like to leave it out because I don't really like really cold drinks. I'm weird like that. I feel like it tastes better. This is so good. You guys understand. Oh, and I bought this book down to show you guys. So this is the book that I've been reading. Today, this is Faith in the Marketplace by Bill Winston. I feel like I've been very focused since being on my fast. I feel very focused. I feel very alert. I just feel kind of sluggish. You can mix kind of like the drinks up yourself. I should have did two oranges. I should have did the sweet green, two oranges, and I think the last one is like a beet. I'll show you guys. This is like a little container that they come in. So obviously if I've drunk this one, then I'm drinking the orange one. Look at this cute little message. Each juice bottle has the same verse on it, 3 John 1:2. And it says, Dear friend, I hope all is well with you and that you are as healthy in body as you are strong in spirit. I love that your spirit is getting healthier because you are essentially denying your body. Pretty much halfway through, you guys. I might finish it. This is so good. It kind of makes you want to just spread it out. But I'm so hungry that it makes me want to drink it. So this is the next juice, you guys. It's the yellow. I don't know. It has filtered water, organic lemon, organic maple syrup, and organic cayenne. I don't know about this one. After having this one, I'm a little nervous about this one. I can see the cayenne kind of at the bottom. I don't know. Hopefully it's good. It's my third one, so it's not like it's the end of the day. I have high hopes though for this one, the red one. It has organic apple, organic carrots, beets, and organic lemon. It seems like it is going to be very tasteful. Two juices down, well, one and a half down. Two more to go. This one tastes, I don't know if you can do this, but I'd rather just have all four of these, honestly. But I think they do it as like a balance. Cause like, I know this one is 100% juice. This one's 100% juice. This one is 7% juice. And this one is 100% juice. And they have different things in them. So I guess like, if this wasn't good, I wouldn't be able to drink it on camera. I would be like, literally like, about to throw up. 223. To be honest, fasting is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. One of the hardest things I've ever had to do in my life. I feel like it really tests your self-control skills. Like, you cannot have low self-control and fast, because it's such a mental thing and you have to have self-control or your body will take you down. I feel like I'm in a battle with my body.
When you took the mask off, did you knew who it was?
I knew who it was.
And I'm beating her because I'm on the second day, but she's putting up a fight. Almost done, you guys, almost done. I feel very full. Before drinking this, I was hungry and I had a little bit of a headache. Okay, you guys, I am back. Sorry, I feel like my voice is going hoarse. So I actually just woke up from a nap, so excuse me, y'all. I'm hanging in there. I needed a nap. My body was like, hopefully it doesn't interfere with my sleep tonight, because I am looking forward to speeding this thing on up. So the quicker the days come, the quicker I can eat. I hope you guys can tell. I was asleep. Eyelashes all crumpled. Morning at 10 o'clock, we had the sweet green. We had the orange at about 2:30. Y'all just saw it's 6 o'clock. I'm a little late. It's 6:04, 6:05-ish. So I'm getting ready to drink the yellow that I showed you guys earlier. This has the water, lemon, maple syrup, and cayenne. I am hungry, so I'm looking forward to this drink, and it better be like the orange one. It better be good. It smells like lemon. It better taste like lemonade then. It doesn't taste like lemonade. Maybe like watered down lemonade. It was not the drink I was looking forward to. But I can say that this is better than not eating anything at all. I have like little bursts of energy after I eat these, and it lasts for a few hours to the next one. But let me finish this. This is not the best. This, I might have to sip this and come back. I might have to continue to sip on this and come back, y'all. Cause it's okay. Not tasteful, it's not sweet. I honestly could have got all oranges, four oranges, and been done. I think on my next juice cleanse, if I do a next one this year, maybe sweet greens, one sweet green, and maybe three of these if I do the four a day, which I like the four a day. The six a day seems like a bit. Seems like a lot. Like, I've been cool with drinking every 2.5 hours one of these, and then look, it's already 6 o'clock. My next drink will probably be 6, 7, 8, closer to like 9 o'clock, which is like bedtime. So like 9, 9:30. I might stretch it to 10 if I can, but just depending on when I get through with this, because I'm not gonna just drink this on camera like I did the orange one. Because there's a kick at the end. I don't taste any syrup. This doesn't taste sweet at all. I don't even taste any maple. All I taste is lemon and cayenne. Somebody is tricking me, okay? This is a trick. I don't even think there's no syrup I don't even think there's no syrup in here. This is just strong. And you can see like the cayenne pepper at the bottom. I don't know if y'all can see that. Can y'all see that cayenne pepper at the bottom? I don't even want to shake it up. Did I shake it up before I drank it? Let me see if that helps. But I feel like if I shake it up, it's gonna add more of that cayenne pepper. No, I don't. After doing the motion, I don't feel like I shook it up. Let's see if it tastes any difference. No, it still tastes the same. Let me sip on this for a few, because I definitely can't just drink this, and I don't want to hold y'all, okay? Because this is going to take to about 7 o'clock for me to finish it. But they could have held this one. You don't really juice for the taste, but at the same time, you don't really like things that don't taste well. So there has to be a happy medium. And I would definitely say these first two, the sweet green and the orange, has provided me with a happy medium thus far. This yellow has not, even though I love lemon juice. Now, if you're a Dynasty member, you know I always make lemon juice. You know I'm big on hot lemon water. For the most part, this thing, it hasn't been bad. I'm not gonna, like, it hasn't, fasting or juicing is not bad. It's just really you saying to yourself, listen, I'm not gonna eat any food today. Body, you're not eating any food today. But there are different areas and levels of self-control when it comes to your body that you have to conquer. And I feel like this just tests the highest to me. One of the highest, because I will say, I think athletes go through that, like that really big test when they're in their profession, right? So I know runners do. They have to get that second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth win. And that's not easy. Listen, I've been on the treadmill. And I will give up on that. So that takes a lot of self-control. All right, let me go, you guys. I can't drink this on camera. I want to. I love you guys. I want to. Let me try some more so you guys can see me just taste a little bit more. But this is gonna take a good hour. Like I said. Oh, I will drink it, I promise. You may not witness it, but I promise I'm going to drink it. And then I feel like you just can't chug it because the cayenne pepper. Let me try. Oh, I hope I don't throw. I'm about to try. Yeah, nope. I'll see you guys when I'm on for the next one. The next one is the Beats one, the purple one. That is the one that I'm looking forward to because this, guess who's back? Okay, so I'm back with the last juice of the day. Where is my other? Oh, I gotta go upstairs to get my other empty bottle. So it ended up taking me 1 hour and 5 minutes to drink the last juice. This better be good. Clean juice, if you're watching this video, a lot of pressure. This better be good. I am hungry. I'm hungry. This is the last juice of the day. It is, 9:01. It's 9:01. This journey has been longer than, like, we are on our last juice of the day. We've made it, okay? We've made it. 2 days down. So let's go ahead and drink our last juice so I can go to sleep. Start this again tomorrow. Well, not this, but finish out my fast strong. Oh, I didn't shake it up. But that tastes good. It's sweet. Okay. That's good. That's really good. Oh, that tastes really good. I may be able to drink this one on camera. You guys, I'm so hungry that I didn't even tell you what's in here. So there's apple, carrots, beet, and lemon. I taste apple. I taste the beet, I taste the carrot. I don't taste the lemon, thank God. Cause this was full of lemon. But this tastes really good. I kind of want to ration this one out because I'm not feeling sleepy at all because I took that nap earlier so be up for a while. So I think I am actually going to ration this out till about 10 o'clock, opposed to drinking it all in one sitting, because I'm gonna need it tonight. Oh, I'm laughing and even crying. Pretty much, you guys, we made it. We're at the end. Has it been easy? No. Will I do it again? Absolutely. I think I would. Anytime soon? No. Would I recommend it? Absolutely. Yes, I would. Like I said before, no, self-control is definitely needed. So I would recommend it. I'm really shocked that I recorded this entire process from start to finish. I can't imagine doing a 3-day juice cleanse, because that will be rough. Today was rough, but this wasn't bad. This wasn't bad. I could do this. So yeah, I will actually probably make a follow-up video just giving you all of the emotions and everything that I went through during this process. Some different things that I noticed with my body. Even though it's only been 2 days of fasting in general, it's just been interesting how things have been. So I'll make a follow-up video to this one. So stay tuned. Love you guys. See you on the next video. Something happened, let me to you.